E1 uses energy from ATP to attach the tail end of ubiquitin to one of its own cysteines. One end of E3 binds the target protein, in this case, tyrosine kinase. The proteasome is a very large structure containing dozens of polypeptide chains. The core unit contains 2 alpha and 2 beta rings. The ubiquitins bind to the proteasome lid while the target protein interacts with the RPT ring. Protein recycling is important for proper cell function.